Okay, we're going to simplify this expression. Assume all variables are positive. So in the numerator, I can take the square root of that and get 2c cubed. And in the denominator, I would get 3a to the fifth power. When you have the square root of a variable with an exponent, you just divide the exponent by the index, which is 2 in this case. And there aren't any other ways to simplify that, so that is finished.